You passed the vibe check. Promotion. Is also part of the joke.
Oh fuck.
I joke. I kid. Oh no. Miss your Superman no here. Oh no.
No, I...
It was where will Prime be? Up in my room, making a noise and pretending I don't exist.
Yeah. I don't know. Do you want a squad lead?
I know.
Yo. Why don't we roll as one big squad, and then Flare Squad leads us all? Well, why don't you be in your own squad?
But that was Rusher's op.
This is Flare's op, okay? You're gonna follow Flare's rules.
Yeah, I don't doubt it. Like, Prime, I know what you can do when you just run by yourself. I've done it with you multiple times, but...
Sometimes I think we all can do much better if we're just doing what we want.
But this ain't no fun op, alright, boys?
Right, guys,
technically, every op should be a fun op because we're supposed to be having fun.
Yeah, true that.
But then see, that's what's great when I'm overseeing.
It's always fun.
Because as long as you guys don't get a snitch, all right, Flair's gonna let us do what we want.
Aww.
Nice.
Exactly.
But remember this: snitches get stitches. Okay.
They do indeed.
Snitches get stitches and no bitches. All right,
man,
Leona,
man,
are
no
you
bitches,
like?
MT's on, but he doesn't want to play with us. Bolt is on, but he doesn't want to play with us. What the hell? Waffles is on, but he doesn't want to play with us. Phantom is on, but he doesn't want
to
play with us.
No, we don't need Phantom to come in here. That's fine. The fact that he's on and doesn't want to play with us, that's fine.
Shut up.
Osama's on. There's a bunch of people on.
Yeah, they just don't want to play with us.
What is up?
Demoted.
I think it is like super late for Osama now.
Yeah,
for him,
Osama. No, Osama's really early technically.
It's in the morning.
Like he's
yeah.
He's about to wake up technically.
Yeah. And then Sai's on, but he's on leave, so I'm not gonna.
He only needs to meet
him.
His requirements, so. It doesn't matter as long as he meets his requirements per month.
Yeah.
Just
leave the kid alone.
Let him play his Call of Duty, okay?
Let him play his Call of Duty.
Anyway. Bye, Lino.
Alright, start muting up, boys, and then do it.
Bye, Lino.
Excellent.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
We're good to go. Let's lock and load.
Let me know when heroes are authorized.
My communist check is done. I have no communists. I'd be okay with it as long as we play Empire only. We'll just, like...
We were getting lucky, though.
We'll put text over it, and it'll just say clones. Instead of Empire, you know?
Literally, like, every single game we played as, on Rebellion yesterday, it was either Empire, like, it was probably, like, 80% of the time. And whenever we got Rebels, the other team was shit, so we were still able to win. It was dope. Geo. Come on, give us droids. Give us droids. Come on, I want droids. I want droids so bad. I want them so bad. No. I want the droids so freaking bad.
Dude, fucking for the droids Confederate are the best in the systems. Game. For the Confederate Alliance. If we get fucking clones, I'm gonna go and hang myself in my closet.
Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do as well. Be right back. We fight for the separatists.
For the Confederacy of Independent Systems. Aw, goddamn, well.
We did it! Yeah! Oh, it's a fucking dead lobby, though. I'm gonna get it.
Is everybody on normal servers? Is anyone using Ireland servers?
Mm-mm.
Check your ping sites.
Default.
People keep on turning.
Oh, we're backing out?
Yeah, back out, my bad boys.
Went from 14 to 18. I was like, something's wrong.
Michael Jackson is Crocodile Dundee. gross. Why did they put gold rims on this thing? I don't know, it's tacky. People putting gold rims on their fucking cars.
Wait, where's Flair at?
Norway.
Like, what is his ping now? Like, what is his server?
What's your ping site, Flair? Your default. Is it Germany?
I was like, that might be why we're having troubles.
I would assume it's Germany.
I want to have Lino search it. Oh. Naboo.
Well, Naboo.
Oh, come on. Give us droids.
The speediest way to the Naboo.
Give us droids.
Planet's core.
I want the droids.
Be gone with him.
Who does Flair play for heroes as clones?
Flair, who do you play as heroes for clones, typically?
Oh, we got droids anyways.
He said Anakin or Yoda.
Okay.
In a dead lobby is droids, boys. Oh,
we got one player, and let's go.
My suggestion, Flair, is if we back out, have, like, Lino search it, because I think he's U.S. East, so...
Yeah. Yeah, because it's what, like...
Back out, buckaroos.
It's 12. It's midnight from them. It might even be later. I don't know. Might be 7 hours. I'm not... He said Norway?
Yeah, Norway. He's Norwegian.
Yeah.
Norwegian.
Yeah, it's only 7 where Lino's at. Should be good. No.
I think that dude's like fucking Russian or something.
No idea.
I wonder how he's drafted into Putin's army.
I wonder how he's able to do that.
I'd like to know how he gets away with getting up on that stage in those fucking, like, in that, like, tight spandex bodysuit.
Well,
his parents found out some shit. They were like, damn. Disappointment. But then he told them how much money he makes, and he was like, yeah. They're like, welcome back to the family, son.
Oh.
We missed you.
We'll accept you no matter what.
No matter what.
And they talk shit about
him. Get out
of
here,
you
freak. How much money do you make again? Oh, never mind.
It's a game. It's a game. Damn, they got two maxes. Oh, no. We have all gold except for one.
On our team or their team?
Ours. They have two maxes.
Oof. Yeah, they do have two maxes, but we got...
Could be a mills.
Well, they're a bunch of nerds, is what they are.
I know one just swapped off of a lower class to
El Joto. He Dundo. He's the scariest one.
Yeah, he swapped off of the lower class. Oh, no, he's done.
Well, this is what it looks like.
We got it.
I don't know. What are we doing, Flair? Winning?
Oh, we got Josh's dad. And NBA Youngboy. We're gonna win.
Alright, everybody, straight to Charlie.
Heard.
And then we're gonna divide and conquer. Roger.
Roger, Roger.
Roger, Roger. Activating strategic control circuits. Oh, no. Eat shit. Leroy
Jenkins.
Jenkins.
Oh, damn, we already have C.
Nah, fuck your neighbors. You do it. It's a dominance thing. You have to teach your neighbors who's in charge. I let my dogs wrestle at 3 a.m. and I live on the upstairs. I gotta teach my old lady neighbor below me a lesson. Who's in charge? Don't fuck with me. What, Dolores? You reported me to the office?
There's two people on C. One's in the little, like...
I'm on, Charlie.
There's one on the right side inside that little tent.
Killing these guys. Oh, my God. They're trash. I'm goofing off. I'm not even playing, dude. Oh, I'm about to die from a grenade, though. Oh, no, I lived.
Can we push? Or do we need to fall back?
They're pushing from Delta, dude. There's a lot of them. No, we're not. Stay on C. We're not going anywhere.
Okay. I didn't know. I was just curious.
No, you're good. I'm just letting you know. Go Delta.
Hern.
My suggestion is to keep your distance, because right now I'm dang. Alright, guys. Straight to Charlie again.
What's that right side? There's a trooper or two over there. We got an aerial on us as well. He's running. He's dead.
Get back on Charlie, guys. Back on Charlie. We got an Anakin. We got a... No, it's Obi-Wan. We got an Obi-Wan on Charlie. Surrounded. Go away, Obi-Wan. Get away from me.
No! Damn, we're about to cut B too. Oh, it looks like we got Droidicas over there. Oh, they got a sniper on that B ridge. Like, way up above the, thingamabob. Yeah. There's a, infiltrator on point. Not an infiltrator, a, scout. I don't know what the fuck they're called. Specialists, that's the thing.
We're being contested, yeah. We need to find him.
I think he's in the tent on the right side of the point. There, he's dead.
Nice.
Still just
where
chilling.
Do you want us to go now, Flair?
We just chilling.
Okay, who's playing Commando Droid right now?
Not me.
Back to E and see what's going on over there for me. And then we're going to stay here on Charlie's show notes.
Activating strategic control circuits. Oh, there's a sniper down there.
What's going on over there? They have a Yoda on E, and it's just being annoying. He's running. He's dead. Scotty killed him. Marked him. Yeah, I had Scotty there. Why? Where do you want him to go now? Down where? Okay, go to Alpha with Flare, Scotty. I don't know. Just go to Alpha. I don't know where he is. Dude. We lost Delta.
Or do you want us to fall back?
No. I'm just letting Flare know.
We had a tank headed to sea. We're down the middle. Contested by an RC. He is?
Okay.
No, he's dead. He's dead. He's dead.
You want us to move up to Bravo now, Flair? Okay, we can move up to Bravo now.
Okay.
I'm just gonna say, if we start losing C though, Shadow, me and you need to fall back.
Yeah, for sure. Find
oh
you.
Shit, oh
find
shit,
you.
Behind, I know.
Yeah,
I know.
Yeah. I'll mine him up. He's low.
Oh, he got me, though. Or no, it was Anakin.
Oh, okay. I was like, your body glitched. That was weird. I've never seen a droid do that.
Yeah, me either. That's why I was shocked.
Or a clone, whatever the fuck.
I know what you meant. It was Anakin, though. That dude must have just been sitting there waiting for someone to run by.
Uh-huh.
No, not the Anakin, though.
The other guy.
There was,
I think
like,
he was on that ridge.
Yeah, I think so too. Maybe you just drop down.
Watch below us. We got a Yoda.
Up here, Yoda, if you want the smoke. This is a good spot for turrets.
Yeah, we're just chilling, bro.
That turret just killed that dude. Killed a couple of them, actually. Can't even hide behind the barricades because the turret shoots over them.
Oh, there's an aerial.
Five
here,
capped.
Right.
Oof. These guys got fucked.
Oh no, the Anakin. Oh, he's running.
Yeah, there's an aerial up on top of the ridge. Killed him. He's dead. No, just keep doing whatever you're doing. Whatever point you're on, just stay there. Don't push spawn.
That's El Joto.
They got the big tank rolling down the mid.
Whoa.
And they have a TX down mid behind it.
Yeah, I think they're pushing towards C.
I'm looking, I don't see him yet.
Please, yeah. Nothing.
I start falling back, guys.
For sure. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Exterminate the Republic forces.
Transports on the way. Prepare to board.
Yep, just get on the ship, board. They're using that LAAT to spawn on, by the way.
Wait, Rogue, wait. There we go. Cool.
Oh, sorry.
I got it.
Okay, cool. Yeah, no, you're good. Whatever you can do. Just try and board. Right now, the farm is still pretty clear, so... Oh, two guys just ran in. Three guys on the farm. Everyone's going right side? Okay. Everyone go right.
Once on board the Republic ship, you'll find that I've...
Remember, don't go through the hangar doors, like, go through the main entrance.
Gotcha.
Fuck around and find out. What happened? Dos heroes on Bravos.
We're capturing the objective.
Pump it.
Louder.
Pump it louder. And slide, slide, turn up the radio, blast your stereo light.
We got a Yoda on point.
Yoda's on point. Shoot him, blast his little green ass. Oh, Yoda, fucking Anakin's too.
There.
Yeah. We got them both.
Right side.
Bravo. I don't want to be where the heroes are. I don't want to be an American.
Or I want to be an American. Do 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 do.
Don't want a nation controlled by the media. Can you hear the sounds of hysteria? Looking for a new kind of change in our nation. Everything isn't meant to be okay.
Oh, he's dead.
Fuck you,
let's
Anakin.
Go.
Dumb bitch.
Because these guys are actually clueless, though.
There's a lot going on at Bravo, I'll tell you what. I'll tell you what, Bobby.
That's alright, we're about to cap. Yeah, we got it.
We got it.
We got it.
Okay. Guys, get in, try and clear the room. If it's cleared up, then go for objective damage.
Gotcha. They're pushing heavy on from their spawn.
We got Anakin coming through. He's coming after me because he's a fucking whore. Back one.
Watch the left. Aerial incoming.
He's dead. Down.
Another aerial. Left side. He's still running behind that.
Got that
thing.
Arc sniping on
the
back.
Yeah, he's way in the back. There's also a commando back there as well.
We're about to win. Just focus the objective.
Watch the aerial left. Two of them. Anakin as well.
Victory Screech.
Darth Maul is here to strike fear into the enemy. You would think these clones would have learned to take better
care of their things by now. Just the two of us.
We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Building them castles in the sky, just the two of us, you and I. Do 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 do. Let's go. Two levels as my officer. I'm almost 950. Only 55 more levels to go.
I went up three levels. Mine.
Yeah, I went up two as officer and one as infiltrator. Now I'm 122 as my infiltrator. Come on, give us the droids. Give us the droids.
Well, we smoked them as droids last time.
Yeah.
True.
I don't like them. I hate the commando. I can do so much better as an arc.
You hate the commando?
Yeah, they're terrible, bro.
Oh, I thought you meant like the RC.
No. Like the droid commando.
Yeah. I mean, you're not wrong. The droid commando is kind of dog shit compared to the ARC trooper. The ARC trooper's much better.
We should just back out, because, like, fuck droids, right?
Yeah, the commando droid, it's not bad, it's just not as good as the ARC. The ARC, as an infiltrator, the ARC is much better.
Way better.
I mean, I'm not saying...
He relies on melee. You have to play him strategically.
Yeah, you have to really rely on the melee. I think you have to play him more like a hero, but you don't have a lot of the advantages that a hero has.
Yeah, you gotta be able to flank and come up with maneuvers that, like, people can't see.
Which is funny, because I can do that as the commando, but I can't do that as a hero.
Yeah.
I think it's because
you're marked on the map.
On the map, yeah. I think that's why, yeah. Anyway, where are we going, big boss?
The Republic has once again arrived to disrupt our operations. The resulting situation may
where?
Require a...
Okay, straight to Charlie again.
Sounds like a plan.
All the droids were kung fu fighting.
Hiya!
Those B1s were fast as lightning.
Hiya!
They were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them down. It's an ancient Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip, now I'm kicking from the hip. Everybody was kung fu fighting.
Hiya! The fun?
Fast
oh.
As lightning. Very nice. Bit frightening. Little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. Ah, I'm getting shot in the butt.
Yeah, watch the right.
I got shot in the buttocks.
Contested on the left. Won't work out.
Yeah, coming up.
We got it, we got it,
Bravo
we got
side.
It. We're still contesting, but we got it. Oh, no, we're chilling.
They're still coming up from Bravo side.
Got him.
Ooh, up top.
Oh, and last.
Sniper. Fucking kill him! I'm on a Canabra!
Fuck, okay, I got him lol, finally. I'm gonna die.
You know, I really didn't use that spell that much in Hogwarts Legacy. I really only used it against annoying enemies. You don't have the game? Why?
You know, Avada Kedavra is like the... it's a forbidden spell.
Well, you got
spell.
A game at PC, don't you? That's what I bought it on.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those cats were fast as lightning. No, I said those cats.
Those cocks were fast as lightning.
Yeah, they were fast as lightning.
Fast as fuck, boy. There's a character in Hogwarts Legacy that I like to call Big Cock Lodgok.
Contesting. Where is he at? He's over here. You think I'm dumb? I can see you.
We're pushing on to Bravo.
Yeah, there's spawn.
Hostile targets.
Oh, who's that guy? He's dead. Yeah.
Crush them.
Oh, they got A back.
Fuck!
Oh no!
Impossible.
This is impossible. Now, two of them.
You can tell by the way I use my walk, I'm a wanted man.
No time to talk. No time to talk. Okay, it's not here. Okay.
From what
the
Alpha side?
No way.
Crush the tank. All of them.
Staying alive. Staying alive. Staying alive. I got him, Rogue. Don't worry.
Nice, because I ignored him.
Hi-ya. Hi-ya.
Wasn't very nice.
Bro, I'm straight up fucking this Yoda up right now.
That is very satisfying, like, I will
straight
say.
Straight up fucking this Yoda up.
When you're playing as the commando droid and you absolutely shit on a hero with a vibro sword, it's
yeah, he's down. Let's go.
There's two tanks now.
Yep. They be coming. Control of Dorne.
I got one.
Hello, puppet.
No. I'm
there's an Anakin on Bravo. He must die. Anakin Skywalker must die, much like Jack Ryan or whatever.
No, we must not allow them to take B.
Kill that commando back there, too. He's a dirty little whore. Oh my god, it's RK Booyan as a tank on Bravo.
Oh no.
RK Booyan!
Why?
He is actually pretty good.
Yeah, but he's still going down there.
Yeah.
Just
don't let him
call
get.
The others.
Well, actually, he can't get Grievous. I was gonna say, just don't let him get Grievous.
Oh wow, what the fuck? I don't know.
Yeah, they're pushing up on Charlie Heavy from Bravo now.
I'm on C. I'm on it.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna get sandwiched here.
I'll show you a sandwich.
We're gonna be the fucking Oreo in this fucking.
Hey, what you trying to say?
We're gonna be the filling. There's an aerial on Charlie itself.
Ooh, there's also a Anakin on Charlie, but he's almost dead.
Fuck that Anakin, he's about to get fucked by this tank that just rolled up.
He's dead.
There's an RC, too.
Boom, got that bitch.
Anakin is dead, yes, good.
Yep.
He took your arm.
Oh, watch your arm.
You wanted revenge, it's only natural.
I took his life.
Oh my god, fuck off! She should have been dead. Why wasn't he dead? Leave the droids alone.
Oh, I just blamed myself. Oh.
I'm going down in an early round. Sugar wood going down swinging. I'll be your number one with a bullet. Little gun complex, cock in and pull it.
We're getting E taken, that's no bueno.
Alpha, you said?
E. Oh, he's
okay,
probably talking
to
her. I saw that out the way.
Okay, we're gonna disregard. Keep pushing Bravo.
Okay.
Oh my god, make up your mind, Flare, and they go Alpha now. Jesus.
Go Alpha?
No, you didn't. Go Alpha.
Oh god.
Said my name. say my name. Oh my god, someone want to kill that fucking heavy over there, please?
Oh yeah, sorry. I was standing like right next to him and he wasn't even shooting at me, I didn't even notice him.
D-nice. Anakin's going to Charlie now.
I'm cabin A.
I can't even fucking like get out of it. Oh, there's a tank here. Every time I get anywhere near anywhere else, I get fucking lit up by 30 billion, dude.
Yeah, I'm about to get fucked up.
Yeah, we're gonna lose C. We got Anakin and fucking Yoda on it.
I'm on it.
Yoda, Anakin's really close to death though. Killed Anakin. Oh my god, dude, that fucking Anakin. Oh fuck, he's gotta be big mad. Guaranteed. Oh my god. Oh man. Yes. Oh man, that was funny.
El Joto. Oh yeah.
He didn't even. I just noticed he was really low on health, and he also had no stamina. He was hiding in a bubble, so I ran into the bubble, and I just blasted him in the face and killed him in 2 seconds. Oh man. I guarantee he's pissed. Nice try. We're losing Charlie.
Their Yoda's low. We're all right on Charlie for the moment. There's people coming in.
Let's try and get a point back.
You got it, boss. Are we pushing A still, or are we going for B?
I would say go. I don't know, Flair. Where do you want us to push, A or B? On Echo, we're on Charlie, dog. Okay, stay. Okay, keep going on A. Got a Yoda over here. We're getting push on Charlie too.
Oh, there's a two tanks on Alpha.
Yeah, I think we're more supposed to be a distraction. Not to worry. Is Prime just doing whatever he wants? Or
yeah, from the looks of it. Where's he's been fucking spawn camping.
Well, he was on Charlie and he's
no,
been
no,
spawn
like last
camping
game,
as well.
He was spawn camping the whole game. Yeah,
well,
he was
my
the
guys
only
were
one
telling
at the
me
spawn.
Last game he was spawn camping, and then I just saw him on Charlie at this one, so. Yeah, no, I think they mean before we were at 5, but it doesn't matter. All I'm getting at is he was not where he's supposed to be currently. I don't care about last game. I don't think he spawned there, but it doesn't matter. Defend him all you want, that's fine. You are. It's okay. I'm not testing you, I'm stating facts, dog. That's fine. I'm just telling you what I saw. Cost of my sanity.
For real.
Behind. Everybody push Bravo.
I'm actually kind of doing good right now as a commando. Kinda.
We're getting a heavy push on Charlie.
Yeah, we are. Charlie.
Okie doke. Stay on Charlie now, guys. Defend.
God damn it.
We got aerials flanking from Bravo side.
Yeah, there's Arc on the right, too. Arc's. Troopers. Aerials on. Oh, we got it, though.
Board right away. Shadow, don't get on yet. Okay.
Oh, get on now, hurry.
Yeah. I spawned.
There's a whole lot coming.
My squad's boarded.
Like, right after you boarded, there was like 10 guys that walked over that fucking ridge of sand.
I noticed because I saw the shots coming that way.
Yeah, I was like, oh, shit. What time is it?
Everyone's going Bravo.
25.
Big Bodacious. Merc him.
Merc him like a chump. Yeah, I killed him a couple times earlier. He's like a weird chump. Ass name.
Oh, I'm gonna use Prime.
Damn, our fucking dude is personal shield. Shit on, bro. He got shit in
on him. Yeah, I was just following right behind him and he was absorbing all the shots. That's funny. Oh yeah, I've done that before too, but I'll get killed if I do that, so I was standing like directly behind him, just outside the shield, so it was pretty funny.
Oh, so, wait, are heroes authorized, or?
I don't know, Flare, are heroes authorized?
He's using them.
Yes, they are.
Oh, okay. Too bad I don't have enough. Fuck.
Weeb Master killed me. Weeb Master, yeah. Weeb, yeah. Not Weed Master, Weeb Master. Yeah. Stop being racist against me, guys. Don't you know killing me is racist?
Man, our fucking... Our boss is literally set up near our spawn. So scared.
Oh my gosh, we got some heavy enemies all over Bravo right now. Fuck, I can't even get on point if I walk even through there.
Yeah, maybe we should think about swapping it up a little bit. A's looking pretty clear right now, that's all I'm saying. Oh, it's just got a Yoda on it, hiding. Just finding myself again. Alright, I'm on point.
Okay.
Oh. Rough. Dude, I still don't have enough.
Fuck. Alright, guys, so when we finally break through, eventually, one day, if we're good, we're gonna do exactly what we did last time.
Jesus, bro.
That Yoda's low.
Enough, but they're max right now. That's cool.
I fucking... It's those aerials, dude. They keep killing me. Aerials are too OP. It's just not fair. Yeah, they got a couple of max level aerials I see running around being stupid.
Come on! Why the fuck?
You're fucking killing me.
Oh, this fucking Yoda's on point. There it is.
Get
we
down
got
on it.
It. Bro.
Get in, get out, boys. That's the plan here.
Big bodacious.
Oh my god, fucking explosions everywhere! That was rough. I just spawned and fucking got blown up.
Oh, it's Lino. Okay.
Ouch time. You know what you're doing, Ed?
Oh, come on.
Bitch! Killed Yoda with my sword. With my sword.
Damn, I should've jumped through him.
Who sent those goons to their lords? Why, Prince Ali? He's got 75 golden camels. He's got 53. And it comes to exotic time mammals. Has he got a zoo? I'm telling you, it's a royal menagerie.
That fucking Wookiee's one shot. He's
yeah, I know. He's hiding the little slut. Yeah.
Oh, I hit him once in the head.
Ah, he keeps fucking hiding!
Fucking yo. Oh, it's Obi-Wan. Damn. Oh, are you for real right now?
I'm gonna flank him on the other side.
It was open.
He's dead.
And I missed my opportunity.
Dude, if I kill one more with my sword, then I can get that trophy. Or whatever it is.
Yeah. Award.
Yep. Ah, leave me alone, Obi-Wan. Let me just kill you at the end. Alright, now I have to wait for Bunda Warrior to get closer.
Come on, that gonorrhea dude needs to die.
Gonorrhea needs to die, yes.
Yeah. Yeah, he needs
Amen.
To die. I need my hero. Okay. I haven't gotten to play a hero at all this off, okay?
I need a hero.
I'm holding up a hero to the end of the night. Ow, that hurt, dude. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh for the fight.
I need a hero. I think another thing we could do is equip ion snipers and shoot at the shit from the door, and then we don't even need to get in the room.
Bro, would you mind backing up?
Backing up?
Yeah,
you got it, dog.
There we go.
That was the plan, anyway.
Of course.
Well, we killed each other, so. Well, actually, I killed him. I got killed by the dude behind me.
Yeah.
Well. Nothing.
Rush for the fight. Rush for the fight.
Rwanda Gunner. Goddamn.
Oh, bro, that Obi-Wan got fucked up real quick.
For real, for real.
He died. He died real quick. Come on, bro.
Okay, everyone, we're switching up. We're going to come out the left door, like far left door, by their spawn, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
We got fucking Maul in there right now. There's a bunch
Booyan
of them.
Oh, Booyan left. Booyan's not in the game.
Smoked.
Yeah. Hey, he was like, I can't help you guys. You're too bad. Can't carry you. You're not good enough. Oh, I see a hero. I'm trying. Oh.
Got him.
Oh, really?
But I didn't shoot, hit him with my sword, so.
Bro, where are heroes? They need to die. Like, what are they hiding in our spawn or something?
No, one of them is.
Come on, boss. Get in there. Go die. Die for your country.
Where you're supposed to be.
Die for your country, boss.
Hey, they're about to they're coming from that left side heavy now.
Oh no.
Main doors again.
Oh, it's looking like another ground phase. We got 20 seconds. Bro, what is this fucking loser doing? He's just standing in spawn.
I don't know, yeah, he's gonna get. I'm surprised he doesn't get kicked out yet.
Yeah. Okay, I'm dying. I'm killing myself. Call me whatever you want. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Did you spend points on that Maul?
No. No, I'm waiting.
Okay, I was gonna say.
Even if it gets refunded, just as long
what's
as
the
you
plan,
don't die,
Flair?
I think, I don't know. Got taken. Okay, that's cool. Whatever. Thanks anyway.
Okay, everyone's going E first. Go E.
Echo. I'm on Charlie.
And then go Alpha.
Okie dokie. Speeder bike incoming. He's going to Charlie.
Yeah, and then
oh,
we have
just
one
kidding. He's running back now. He's dead? Yeah, I think he got off of it. There's a tank incoming right side.
Okay, well, he done fucked
light
up, 'cause
boys.
There's way too many for him to handle now.
Light 'em up, boys.
What the fuck killed me? There's another tank.
I got him. Yeah, yeah, there is. Right side again.
Okay, go A.
Alright, yeah, I'm just trying to kill this tank.
Yeah, no worries, I'm just letting us know what the next thing is.
Get him! Yeah, let's go.
Okay, push to A. Go, 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 go.
We are on the way.
Scotty on it.
I'm coming. I'm coming. Give me those points, boy. Anakin headed this way, as well as an RC on the
way. We got a lot of them coming from Charlie. Anakin's on point. Chicken Walker's down.
Anakin's half. Oh, kinda. Almost half. Something like that.
He's low. Quarter. He's running. He's dead. Dude, how many points does that El Joto guy have? I've killed him twice when he's playing hero at this point. Well, technically three times now.
I didn't even get to kill. Yeah, get wrecked, kid.
Nice, Scotty.
You saved
my life.
What? There's no way that
he owes me what you call a life debt.
That guy should have died. There's no way. I don't believe in that. Against my religion.
He owes me what you call a life debt. Fuck around and find out 5,000.
Oh, that Anakin got fucked up. Whoa, dude, why are you guys in your spawn, huh? Damn. Yeah, I think I'm better as a officer than I am a commando. I give up. I was doing good for a bit there, but my fuel has gone out. Oh, flares in a tank.
Oh, so that's why I couldn't get one. Fucking flare. Stealing my tank. Except you're welcome.
What can I say except you're welcome?
Well, we got another Anakin, so why don't you kill him? Okay, he's really bad. Never mind. Here's my chance to get my three. Yes!
Get it,
bro. Oh my god! Yes! Oh my god, yes! Victory! Alright, now I'm gonna get Obi-Wan too.
No,
no,
sorry, buddy.
No.
You got your award. Get out of here.
Well, I need it because I might not have got the fucking photo.
Oh,
the other two.
You didn't video clip it, or is it just too long?
I did, but it might be too long. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, but you have to get three of them.
Pictures of
in
all
one
of
game.
Them.
Yeah. And now you've ruined it, and I'll never forget.
Oh yeah, okay, buddy.
It's okay, I'll get it. I think I got it. I'm sure. I'm fighting this Yoda right now too. I don't know where he went.
What
though.
Can I say except you're welcome?
I'm gonna join every tryout you ever do.
Oh.
Sure you
hey, I don't need to do any more tryouts, bro.
Anything you
they're
decide
all done
later
now,
on,
bro.
You never know.
Oh, you could have had that one too. I didn't even know you were there. That was my bad.
You didn't hear when I said I was attacking Yoda.
No.
I'm kidding.
I was just, like, fucking right next to him, that's all. Oh, we got
all
it,
right,
let's
board,
go. Oh,
right away.
You know what? I'm gonna kill myself right now just so I can use a speeder bike.
Just because you want to?
No, just because then you know we've been using them. Boom, boom, boom. God, it's so fucking laggy, though. Jesus. I'm under it.
How come it didn't fucking show up where it's supposed to?
Oh,
God,
that's not where I need to go. There's a whole lot of people on that left one. I'm here, guys.
A is pretty empty.
Oh, except for the Yoda.
Yeah, Jesus. Well, I made it past him. He's
yeah,
still on the tank.
I got fucked up. I think I'm just gonna wait it out. I'm gonna go for a Bosk.
Yeah.
Yeah, mate.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you know it.
He's like, I will get ball.
Yeah, once at least this game. Please.
You just make sure that you use the ball to push everybody off the edge. So
oh, I'm gonna fuck everybody up. Just believe in. I got it. Let's go. Thank you. Yeah, that's the goal here, buddy.
How are you in combat?
Whoa, that's a lot of guys.
Yeah, you might have ran through those.
Yeah, 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 definitely might have. Oh yeah, fuck. I'm dead already. Holy shit. That's rough.
Did you get maul again or?
Nah, it's closed. It's already maxed. Somebody was waiting for what? It, I'm sure.
Spotty's. Scotty, you can spawn on Flareys on point, I guess.
I have a chance to get a whole lot of kills here.
See?
What can I say except
you're welcome.
Okay, there we go, he died now.
You're welcome.
They got a chewy left hand side. I'm fucking in the thick of it right now.
In the thick of it.
Yeah, push right, it's clear. What I can
tell. Push right side, right side's clear as fuck, left side is
nowhere near it.
Yeah. Focus that objective, do all that damage. Come on, come on, come on.
No, game's almost over.
There we go. It's over.
Let's go! Let's go!
It's over like my relationship.
It is over. It is over. Let's go!
I done seen it.
I was trying so hard to get a kill at the last second.
Oh, yeah.
Good job, everybody. I'm assuming that's ops.
Yes, that would be ops. 705. Back out and unmute.
Let's go. Good job, everybody. No worries, Lino. You have a good night. Who? What?
Yeah. I'll see you later, my friend.